Update: Will Ferrell's representatives at Tuda shared the following statement on Friday afternoon after news of his car accident and hospitalization, while traveling back to Los Angeles after hosting a voter registration event in San Diego. A car carrying Will Ferrell and three of his colleagues was struck on the freeway by another vehicle. Will and his colleague, Andrew Steele, were unhurt and have been released from an Orange County hospital, the statement read. Will's longtime driver, Mark Thompson, and his other colleague Carolina Barlow, remain hospitalized in stable condition. Will is staying close by as his friends are being treated, and has expressed his deep gratitude to the first responders who were immediately at the scene and to the hospital team that took such great care of them. He's also grateful for all the well wishes he and his friends are receiving. Earlier, Will Ferrell was reportedly taken to a hospital Thursday night after being involved in a two-car accident on a Southern California freeway. On his way back from a Funny or Die event in San Diego, Ferrell was riding in a chauffeur-driven SUV with two other passengers. The vehicle was sideswiped by another car and flipped over. TMZ posted footage from the scene of an apparently conscious Ferrell being taken by stretcher into an ambulance. On Friday morning, Deadline reported that Ferrell had been released from the hospital and was doing fine. Representatives for Ferrell could not immediately be reached for comment by you.